My name's John. I grew up in Palos Verdes, and I'm 22 years old. I was vice president of the UCD Gymnastics Club last year. I'm active in the Kung Fu Club, and I also break dance a couple nights a week.
Nothing's jiggling on him, which is kind of inspiring.
Okay, thank you.
Some of it's an athlete.
Some people play a song, and when they learn a new song, that's their skill. They get off on that. For me, when I learn a new physical skill, that's when I've had a good day. When I learn how to do a backflip with a twist, I'm like, damn, that was a good day.
Can you do the spin-a-rooney?
What's the spin-a-rooney?
So you don't watch our programming? You're not a fan of the WWF? You don't watch Booker T?
That's a pretty good spin-a-rooney.
Okay, thank you very much.
I like to be in the WWF because I think it suits my personality very well, and it's kind of the perfect mix of all the things I'd like to do.
I think I don't like him because he's patronizing us a little bit. And, you know, more and more I think about it, I don't think he wants to be a WWF star. I think he wants to flip, act, run, and do all the things that make up our genre.
He's not doing anything for me.
I'm passive.